Way back on the radio dial, the fire got lit inside a bright-eyed child.